Hey Sean, hey Kevin, hey Pink Guy, hey TDK. It's all good, no worries. I had to wait like 10 years for PlayStation 4 to fucking get this game started. I also found out there's no character customization and no story mode, so that sucks balls, but it was a very cheap game, so I guess that's why. I kind of dig my character, though. He looks like Ian Somerhalder. Hi, Kevin. Yep. I need to blow off steam. With something I know I'm good at. Hi, Zach! Yeah, me too. The only thing that sucks in this one is they took the manual combos out. I used to just sit here in manual forever. Hi, bye! Hi, Zeno! I'll probably just be talking to you guys mostly. What's L1? Yeah, I did get past it. I'm at the church now. And it did save at the church, so don't worry about that. I did end up getting past it. Hey! My day has been hectic as fuck. I bought Persona, and it didn't let me stream it. I played Outlast and died a billion fucking times. So it's just kickflips. Trying to get these buttons down. Seems a lot more limited than older Tony Hawk games. Hi, Lucifer! But yeah, no story mode, no character customization, so I already hate the game. Tony Hawk's Underground was the best, though. I almost did rage quit. Eventually, the truck idea worked. I need to do a mission. Yeah, it was really annoying. It was really annoying. I need to blow off some steam. I love it already, like it's great graphics, it was scary, but it was frustrating. Hey Cam, what's up? Hey Megan, drowning in the pussy, nice. Damn Daniel, love you too Kevin. Love all you guys, thank you guys for being here for all these streams, you guys are fucking awesome. One sec. I can play co-op, but I don't think anybody owns this game. Story of my life. Bam, 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 bitch. What? Megan, you're a bitch. Ow. Phil pussy! Yes, Phil's boy pussy is my favorite. Thank you! I wish I wish he had more moves. I feel like he's kind of limited. But I'll get his moves down. Or I'll die. I wish there was blood, though. I've never been good at this part as I am with manuals and rails. Whoa, bro. Did you ever 100%? Yeah, I did! Tony Hawk Underground's my favorite of the entire series. I'm not looking, so hopefully I'm not dead. Sup, the stoner? What's up? From Freeman's Mind, it's absolutely hilarious. Hell yeah! Hey, Suicide Mouse! No, Phil's boy pussy belongs to me. Anal. Oops, I forgot I was doing... Oh, I got all of them! I did it! I forgot I was doing a challenge. I got all of them, guys! Finally, I don't suck at something. Well, if I restart it, what is the money for? Can I buy new stuff? If I retry the mission, is it gonna be the same scores that I gotta beat? Or are they new scores? All the Tony Hawks were my thing. I played these things constantly. Because my big brother was very obsessed with them and I always wanted to beat him. Ow! I'm sorry. That was a good combo until I... I'm good at sucking. I don't know that we're talking about the same kind of sucking. Ow! Tony Hawk's Pro Skater 3? Yeah. That was a pretty fucking great one. Ow! What the fuck am I doing? I don't like that I can't do the combos on the rails and in my... At least not with the normal buttons. Yeah, this music gives me nostalgia. Try it. Yeah, boy. Good job. American Wasteland, the only problem with American Wasteland I had was that you... It wasn't really a problem I had. My sister didn't like that you couldn't create a girl character. I liked my emo boy. I have it on PS3. Okay, y'all. Let's get to the end. I got a manual. Hell yeah! I need to do a different thing. I did play Skate. Yeah. It was kind of weird how you manualed in Skate, personally. Gender equality. I play as a guy anyway, so. So, I didn't mind that it only had a guy. I liked the story of it. It was really fun. Tracy Hawk's Pro Skater. The only thing I suck at is collecting skate. I've never been good at that. Okay. Let's see what other challenges we got. I already beat all those. Let's do Big Head Barracks. Whatever this is. Your head is gonna pop. Do tricks to survive as long as you can. Oh. What do you mean? What do they mean? What? I don't understand. What do you mean my head's gonna pop? My head's gonna blow up? Okay, so I'm trying to do a combo. That's what's going on right now? Well, what? No. My head's getting huge. Why is this happening to me? Why is this happening? My head blew off. Yes, Kevin. Yeah, skate is good. It's a lot different feel. What's up, McBiggy? Hey, Sifu. Yeah, I know. Collecting the things was always the hardest things for me. Yeah, Skate 3 is really good. It really is. It took a process of learning how to control, but it was really fun. Aw, thank you, Camia Roth. What the fuck's going on? Just fucking around. My head got really big and blew up. I don't know. That mode was never in the old ones. Ooh, awesome, pink guy. I'm gonna have to check that out. Hey, LucasArts. That's awesome. I'm gonna have to check out Skate 4. Hey, Fleetway. Just fucking around. Talking to you guys, having fun. Trying to play a game where I don't die a billion times, but apparently I just died. Hey, at least I got one of them. This isn't really my ideal place for combos. I gotta... Feels a little bit... rampy around here. Fucking Christ, why am I jumping so low? Ah, y'all, no! Why is my head so big? I don't understand why my head gets big as I do the combos. Feels confusing to me. Should have manualed out of that. Do. Fine, okay, fine. Scared me! Tracy's head was big from all the pussy her character gets. Hell yeah! How could you say her character got mind-blowing head? As big as your dick? What's the game called again? The game I'm playing? It's Tony Hawk's Pro Skater 5. The fun by ninjas. Yeah, exactly. Hey, Manuel. Sorry, I love your videos, Tracy. Okay, bye. Mwah. It's mostly just to talk to you guys. It's a lot easier to talk in games that aren't so intense and, story-driven. Tracy, my dog just barked. Think she's tired. Aw, hi, Daniel's dog. I don't really like to read that much, honestly. I like the Vampire Diaries books. I was trying. It's hard whenever my head's so heavy. I have played Witcher 3. I have Overwatch. I play it on my PC though. I don't have it on PS4. I remember the good old days. I like death metal, some of it. Hi, Jordan. Always getting good head. Hey, Mick Gamer. Hey, hubby. Yeah, the Outlast was it's with story-driven games. It's hard, and especially whenever I'm dying a lot, and it's really intense. I like playing them with you guys and streaming them, but I like also playing something like this where I can actually talk and have fun without being stressed out. You're very late, Potato Farmer. Now let's just fucking get this. It's harder to do combos for big numbers without having the manual combos. That's so weird to me. But I guess it's just timed, so I just have to stay manually? Is it timed or is it... I think it's timed. I don't think it's score. I don't know. Oh, I guess I can use them in this special mode. Okay, cool. I'm old school Tony Hawker. I don't know a lot of this stuff. Ow! Why? It was really stressful. It was really hard. And I couldn't see anything, and I kept dying. It was hard. Yeah, Witcher 3 is amazing. I'd rather record another Witcher 3 than do a stream, though. Because it's story-driven games, sometimes it's hard to talk to you guys. Sup, Shiku? Megan is a bitch. Hashtag Megan's a bitch, everybody. We mean that with love, though. I played them since then, but I haven't hardcore played for 5 years. I used to hardcore play. It's one of the one games that I will say I hardcore played and practiced a lot. My favorite Overwatch character is Reaper, Widowmaker, Sombra, and Junkrat. Those are my favorites. You almost died today, Shiku? Good hangover cure watching this. Hell yeah. You can rap? I can rap too. I know it died. My head blew up. But I got all of them. Look. I got amateur, pro, and six. So I don't have to do this one anymore. I can go try something new. I wonder what the money's for. I wonder if I can buy new clothes or something. That would be cool. I didn't see an option to buy anything in the main menu. Okay, so I've conquered two. This one. Ball Buster. That sounds nice. Clear the pool of balls as fast as you can. Whoa! What is this world? What do they want me to do? Get out of it? Or, oh, ruin them. Okay. Okay, so I'm just supposed to hit all the balls? Easy peasy chicken parfini. Am I supposed to get points or just hit balls? I jumped over it. Fail. What is this world? Blow up, bitch! Damn it! Megan is our special bitch, yes. Tracer is pretty awesome. Megan is our bitch. Good. You should blame me. Light right behind my car. Everything went purple. Whoa, that's crazy. You slap someone, Fleetway? Oh, pink guy. Pull it out. I care that you came back wounded. Of course I do. Whose balls are those? Ah, so many balls. Do you have a favorite song on any of the Tony Hawk games? Yeah, I did. Fuck, I can't remember what it... What? One sec. Let me find the title. Tony Hawk's. Oh, I loved all the ones on fucking... I loved all the songs on Tony Hawk's Underground. In fact, just looking at them, I can remember their name... Remember exactly what they sound like. I think She Said was my favorite, though. Angry Amputees, She Said. I think... Christ, there were so many good ones, you guys. There really was. Man, everything in Tony Hawk Underground was great, okay? I cared about you, Wounded! Thank you for coming back! The stream in Overwatch crashed, and then I just gave up on it, because it was frustrating the fuck out of me. Balls Deep 69, yes! I like Smash Mouth. I love the soundtrack on Tony Hawk. Even this one right now. It sounds fucking awesome. Played out test 2. Oh no, Scott! It's the devil! That spot's the worst! Hi? Oh, shit. Hi, Resident Oniguri. I don't know what gender Megan is either. What's Prison Architect? Game Underground. Yeah, oh yeah, Ring of Fire, yes. I love literally the entire soundtrack of Underground. I can't pick a song. Every single one that I just saw when I looked up the soundtrack was good. Witcher's 3? Witcher's 3? Witcher's free? Okay, I gotta get these balls really fast, you guys. Man. No, stay in the fucking pool, bitch! Getting out of the pool is not gonna help you. Oh my god, so much harder than it should be. Fucking Christ! No! I don't want to fail again because of these two balls! Stop! One ball. Really? This is the devil. No, just kidding. That... Yeah, this is the new Tony Hawk. It's not what it's cracked up to be. Yeah, I'd love to see your tattoo. Hey, Trace, I just came back. Alright, good night. Mwah. Underground was the best, pink guy. Agreed. I think I should probably suck your cock a little bit for that. Hell yeah! Witcher the first one or Witcher 3? Or Witcher 2? Which Witcher? Which Witcher? Yeah, I do. I used to skateboard a lot back in the Dizzy. The Dizzy before I got old and brittle. I'm gonna give up on this challenge, probably. I don't really feel that I like this challenge. It's very difficult. It doesn't hone any of my talents. I mean, I'm great with balls and all. Make them explode all over my face, but... as far as skating goes... oh my god, get it! Get the ball! So close! And then I just fucking bounce all over... why is this ball being so complicated, you guys? This game's impossible. It's rigged! K. KTDK. Kevin. I am a fossil. Original Witcher. Alright, cool. I've never played the original Witcher. That would be really fun to play. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. I used to play this shit all the time. I don't think this game's possible to win. I also don't know what leveling up does. I wish I could... I hope I can at least buy some clothes and different skateboards. Game's tough. It's hard to hit. I have really bad aim. Die balls! One more left. Let's at least... Tracy, you better get the 50. Oh my god. You're so old. Failure 50! Tracy can handle the balls. I know there's too many balls! Oh yeah, I gave you AIDS. That made you stop skateboarding. Thanks, Fleetway! I'm hardly cute when I'm angry. It's so... too bad if you missed it, Tracy. Yeah, I did miss it. But I mean, you can play Saints Row 2 free, cause it's... isn't Saints Row 2 PlayStation 2 game? Right? You can play that on an emulator. Damn, Daniel. I think the original Witcher probably wasn't horrible, but I'm also not too biased about graphics. My favorite TV shows are, Glee and the Vampire Diaries. And Sex and the City, and Charmed, and yeah. No, I got the new one. Phil is always cute, pink guy. I love Saints Row. Saints Row 2 especially is my favorite. Yeah, but... any PS2 games I can just play on emulator. Not that I don't own them. I own a lot of them.
The reason this game was pretty bad was because it pushed it to Activision.
Oh. Well, there's no character customization and no story mode, so it's automatically not the best Tony Hawk in my book. See ya, Nicholas! Mwah. I never feel guilty about using an emulator because I've already bought all of the games. But I think I have. I think it's PlayStation 2, right? I don't know. Yeah, it is. I'll just play PlayStation 2 games on emulator. Yeah, no story. It's automatically bad. No character customization. Bad. Fuck that. I'm probably... There's a chance I'll bring it back tomorrow. But it was pretty cheap. Saints Row 2 is the best Saints Row. Shove your nose. Okay. I fuck with Saints Row 2. Yeah, Saints Row 2 is the best. It got a little bit weird after Saints Row 2, personally, in my opinion. I like rap music, yeah. Some rap music. Damn, Daniel. My PSN is Tracy Talks Trash. PS2, I mean, that's what I grew up on. Nice, Phil. Yeah, I always waited until after I beat it to use cheat codes. But I had a Game Shark. I have a Game Shark. My sister got her baby's ears pierced, so she was showing me. I bet they are. I've only ever used emulators for Zelda. Oh, I use emulators for all PS2 games, pretty much, because it's way easier for recording. But I'm gonna get a Elgato or whatever, and then I can use the PlayStation, which would be nice, because emulators are not reliable. And they... are fucked up, some of them. Yeah, I love Nintendo 64, hell yeah! Hell yeah, I do! I'm trying to see my Nintendo 64. I like all old game systems. That's what I grew up on. PS2 is just what I grew up on in the era that where I was old enough to buy games on my own. I have a Super Nintendo too. Do you use cheat codes after you beat it? Yeah. Oh wait, that's up there. I gotta go down. I don't know. Saints Row 3 got really weird for me. The alien concept was very odd for me, and as much as it entertained me, it was also very weird, and character customization wasn't that great as it was in the other one. N64 is fucking awesome. Hey You Pikachu, Pokemon Snap, 64, Mario 64, Zelda, both Zeldas, but I prefer Majora's Mask, but both Zeldas, Ocarina of Time and Majora's Mask. Donkey Kong 64, fucking Pokemon Stadium, 1 and 2. The first game system ever. Aw, Daniel, why don't you get some sleep? Well, aliens came at the end of Saints Row 3, didn't they? At the end of Saints Row 3 and then into Saints Row 4? I thought it was started at the end where it was like kind of a movie and then it was like real aliens. Pokemon Stadium, yes! I love the mini games in Pokemon Stadium. I think McBiggy's joking. I hope. I like time resets. That's why I like the game called Ephemeral Fantasia for PlayStation 2. It's one of my favorite games of all time, and it restarts like 100,000 times. Okay, I'm not doing this again, you guys. Where'd my controller go? The first game system ever invented. You triggered Shiku. Ice cream, you scream. We all scream for ice cream. Grab as many ice cream cones as you can. These are weird missions. Y'all, how about you, move? Ugh. No way in hell you jumped that high. What the fuck? I gotta get it. Why is my head getting big? Why is that a thing? These are the kind of missions I was bad at. I hate collecting shit. I was really only good at getting a high score. Why are you pointing this way? Why does it have to be this way? There's ice cream cones everywhere. Where is it telling me to go? I don't understand. Where am I delivering them to? What the fuck am I playing right now? This is weird. I can't look up. Am I delivering them somewhere? Yeah, I'm not playing that. Tracy likes gay boys. No. I like metrosexual guys. I do. I mean, facial hair. But metrosexual guys are handsome. Ian Somerhalder. Toby Ragbo. But I also like manly men. I'm pretty, okay with... I just have whatever I like. I have dated a guy that looked so much like a girl that a guy hit on him from behind and grabbed his ass. That was weird. And then he was like, oh, I thought you were a girl. That guy gives great helmet. Yeah, it's awful. It's an awful game. Yeah, it's dreadful. I'm going to sell it back tomorrow, but I figure I might as well play with you guys. I can handle the gameplay. It's kind of nice. It's kind of like, I mean, it's weird, but a lot of it's old school feeling. But no character customization and no story mode ruins it. Like, what's the point? You're a sexy emo guy. I like sexy emo guys. Would I prefer an ugly person? Kill you. It's my least favorite game. Well, real skate's fun, but would I prefer an ugly person? Well, honestly, if I'm interested in somebody, it doesn't matter what the fuck they look like. According to social norms, I have to be attracted to them. Whatever it is. No, I do not hate Jews. Lea Michele's a Jew. H3H3 is a Jew. Danny Sexbang's a Jew. I think Jews are sexy. Alright. Why did I buy this game? Because I didn't realize it was shit. Well, because I just saw Tony Hawk 5, and it was really cheap, actually. Guess now I know why, but I'm having fun with it still. But yeah, it was really cheap, and Outlast ended up being pretty fucking cheap for a game that just came out today. It was only 40 bucks, so I was like, man, I got an extra 20 bucks to spend, because I expected it'd be 60. I have dated a 400-pound person, pink guy, actually. Well, not quite 400, but 380. Like, 87. He was kinda tall, but he was definitely heavy. Doesn't bother me at all. It's fun because also nostalgia. I mean, it's got the feel of the old games. It's got the punk music and the fucking moves. It just doesn't have anything really awesome about it. Perform the tricks that Tony says as they appear. Well, yeah. But it's Tony Hawk, and Tony Hawk's my favorite sport game of all time, and I do count it as a sports game. So I figured I would like it. Oh, manual? Okay. What? Manual, bitch! Tony says grind! Fuck you, Tony. Damn tiger. Hey, it gave me it. Damn it! Welcome back, Kevin! Yes, I have. If you are new to my channel, chocolate men are a flavor I really actually like. It's one of my favorites, so I love black guys. Daniel's lying to you. Entirely lying to you, actually. Black guys are actually I find them very attractive. Well, I haven't played any of those games, so I wouldn't know, but I don't think it's really the same kind of game to be compared. Hi, Sean! I know what you mean. I get down with Mexican, too. I like all different kinds of flavors. Tony says grind. Tony says this. Tony says that. Tony says this. Some part of it's just enjoying a game that's a classic. It doesn't really matter to me. A lot of people have problems with shit. I just have fun with it while it lasts. I can always get my money back. And at the end of the day, money is just money. Sucks, but I think it sucks more that I spent way more money on Persona and can't stream it. Yeah, I gotta pay attention when I do it.
Oh man, what the fuck? I ain't picky. Trying to talk to you on Steam?
Yeah, James, I'm streaming. Sorry I wasn't responding. But I like Superman 64. Yeah, I've heard that it wasn't very good. But I think those are very different things to compare, different types of games to compare to each other. Oh, the skateboard is not exploding. It just, whenever it gets special effects, it does glow. I think it's because I'm doing what Tony says, y'all. Damage? Tracy's left. Nah, Chica, that wasn't cancer, that was a bull and AIDS having a baby. Hey, awesome Daniel! I heard some people like No Man's Sky. I don't know. Yeah. Well, I'm not playing it for any reason but to talk to you guys, really. It's kind of nice, because Outlast is a great game, but it was getting really frustrating. And it's kind of nice to just play something that's kind of silly and stupid. I want in on that, pink guy. Adam, I love you, guys. You guys are fucking awesome. Unless it's software issue, you can stream it, just not past 7. Just not past 7? Or after that? I miss when games were two-player and you can play it two-player with someone in the room with you without paying for a network. The main thing that pissed me off with No Man's Sky was how they promised the badass multiplayer game and suddenly released a single-player game. Okay, we can make it a 5-way. I prefer single-player to multiplayer usually. Actually, but whenever I do play multiplayer, I miss the days when you could actually play with someone physically in your room. What the fuck is this song? This is the worst song I've heard so far. I've gotten into multiple fist fights. Multiple fist fights. I already told you guys about that girl who stabbed me, but I've been in multiple. I got kicked out of a bar for a bar fight. Yeah, I don't really care for fisting. There's other things I'd rather. I know Fist Wars 3 to Tale of the Lost Arm. That was so funny. I can't record or stream after. I can't record it. After 7-7? After July, I can't record after July, but I can't record before July because I just recorded. I'm confused. I just tried to stream it and it turned off. Got a hair in my eye. It turned off, it wouldn't play it. I can't get off no matter how hard I try. Thanks, Awesome. It got a little bit frustrating, but I think that's gonna be one I do in small doses, probably a couple hours, but whew, I died a lot. Well, right now Resident Evil 7 is, in my opinion, I think better, but maybe that's just because I'm playing it on easy and I suck at life. But I think Resident Evil 7, so far from what I've seen, the story is better. I haven't seen much of it. Outlast, I didn't get very far. I died like 200 times. I didn't get very far. Hey, anime! Man, I miss this classic shit. This guy's wanting too much. Tony! Fucking demanding bastard. I did good last time. I'm trying to do a nose. He's not listening to me. Do it right, idiot. The buttons being up there are kind of confusing me. I already got a bad, I know I did bad this time. Y'all, I guess having your special here is a bad idea, because obviously it's doing some kind of crazy shit. I can't do what Tony says. I'm your wife. No, Tracy, in-game July 7th, not actually July 7th. Oh! You can record- oh, okay, in-game July 7th. How far into the game is that, though? I mean, I could start streaming it once I get there, then, in that case. But how far into the game is that? Phil is magical. Yeah, this is true. Daniel's right, y'all. Sonic is the best Sonic characters in Sonic. Sonic is... Worst games of last year. I don't know. I don't know. I didn't play any. Oh my god, yeah, that Digimon World game, I did play that. I tried it out. Yeah, it is better than the others in graphics, but it's worse in almost every other way. Actually, it is. It's better in graphics and worse in every other way. There's no story mode, no character creation, and... I don't really know the point. Hours of gameplay to July. Been watching someone's stream. Wow, how are they streaming then if they aren't past that yet? You know, it's just kind of frustrating. What's the point? I actually like Digimon more than Pokemon. You're Tanamangu, gross! Hey, Beast Pokeboss! My favorite Pokemon is... Psyduck. My favorite character is... I'm not sure. No, I can't, because I streamed the beginning of Persona, and just the first cutscene, the first real cutscene after the jumping, it told me it was blocked. I couldn't stream it. It said, this scene is blocked from YouTube. I literally tried today, and it didn't work. Go on. Tony says manual. Tony says kickflip. Tony says tail grab. Okay, do it, bitch. Do what Tony says. Grind. Do what Tony says. Don't disobey Tony. Fucking do it! Are you kidding me? I like Digimon more than Pokemon because I like Digimon better. I just think that they're more interesting. They have a better story. Pokemon's story is pretty shallow. It's just training and fighting. But Digimon has a deep story, and the creatures talk! Not just say Pikachu, but they talk. And I dig that. Tentomon is the only bug in the entire world that I would fuck. Yeah, no. On YouTube, 100%. It kicked me off, like, pretty much right into the game. Right, you guys? It was like 15 minutes in and I was like, fuck you. You ain't playing this game on YouTube. But I heard after a couple months, maybe the restriction will be lifted, but I'll probably have played it by then, so if that's the case, I'll just replay it, but it won't be blind. Yeah, Twitch is a lot less rude about streaming. I couldn't stream Until Dawn on YouTube either. Vegeta is awesome, too. Vegeta is awesome. Yeah, I liked Gohan at the beginning. I haven't watched DBZ yet. But Helsing's been my favorite. All right, James, enjoy supper. Mwah. No, I didn't watch Digimon Try. I didn't watch it. My favorite, Sword Art Online character is Sexy Redhead, probably. Tony says this. Tony says that. Well, I've already lost because I didn't do it fast enough. I'm out of the game. Tony is a fucking boss. Nose manual! Get off the grind! Oh my god, I give up. You're gonna lose this time, so you might as well just die. There you go. Now you look how you are. A failure. fail. Goku's your favorite character? Who's your real favorite character, pink guy? Twitch is cancerous. It's fucking terrible. The Prince of All Saiyans.
I do.
A la carte. Bitches love cannons. Bitches love cannons. Can't do his voice.
I think Superman would beat Goku in a fight, though. A lot of people fight me on that, but I believe that. Okay, let's get it, you guys. Grind! Start with the grind. Do the fucking manual! Stop being a lazy bastard, you bitch! You still got it! Now get up! Oh my god, these grinds! Fucking Christ, jump! Stop being a wimp! Wrong button, Tracy! What the fuck do you want, Tony? How am I supposed to get to 150 points? Y'all, this is impossible.
Shrek is a good anime.
Shrek is a good anime. Piccolo's your favorite. Piccolo's a good favorite.
Tracy, YouTube blocked the cutscene because the cutscene was after 7-7. The game jumps forward during some of the cutscenes.
Yeah, but once it got to the gameplay, it didn't go back to broadcasting. That's the problem. When I was walking around by the train, it didn't go back to broadcasting. So I don't know when to start broadcasting. And if it's going to interrupt a couple times, I don't know. I could try it, though, from there.
Yeah, exactly. Superman wins. Superman wins. I mean, they did downplay Goku in the Screw Attack fight, but Superman can move planets. I didn't watch the Screw Attack fight yet. It's in my requests. But I personally think that... Tracy says this, Tracy says that. Yeah, that's what I do. That's why my name's Tracy Talks Trash. Superman would beat Goku. Yeah, exactly. I think Goku versus Naruto, Goku would win.
I can't though. I don't have an Elgato. I'll probably just wait till after they stop being